He's in that gap. He's grabbing the cows. He's gonna get that cow on the left, and the cows will fall. Looks cool. We just watched some elk. They stayed over on private, and we got about 20 minutes left of shooting light, but they went over the hill, so we're